Harold Eli was a professional football tackle who played for four seasons from 1932 to 1934. Eli was born on December 26, 1909 in Des Moines, Iowa. In college, Eli played for the Iowa Hawkeyes in Iowa City. Over four seasons, Eli played for the Chicago Bears and the Brooklyn Dodgers. He passed away on July 12, 1983 in Jasper, Alabama.